And I've been impressed by both teams' toughness. You know, UConn battling back, dealing with the foul trouble for the beat. And then Gonzaga with their ability to attack the rim offensively, really executing solidly, giving themselves an opportunity here. 2-point lead, 57 seconds.